Federal mediation between the state and public school teachers is underway, but the union says it is not going well so far. Gina Mangieri has more on tonight's top story.
Joe, negotiations have been going on for weeks now. The governor maintains there's always an opportunity to work things out. Last month, the governor suggested federal mediation as a means to a collective bargaining agreement for Hawaii's public school teachers. The union agreed to the process.
The mediation process is a very simple thing. What happens is the federal mediator brings us together. We make our put forward our propositions.
The Hawaii State Teachers Association says such talks have been going on for about 2 weeks now and told KHON2, we've let our members know that it has not been fruitful to this point. We agreed with the employer and superintendent that we will make no other public statement until the terms are agreed to or if we break it off. The governor had a more positive assessment.
As long as we're talking, there is always the opportunity then to come to a successful conclusion.
Asked if the administration is finding the union cooperative so far.
Well, I'm finding that I'm committed to the mediation process and I'll let them speak for themselves.
Teachers have been working under terms set by the administration when bargaining fell apart last year. This year, members approved a contract the union had previously rejected, but by then the administration said that deal was invalid.
I'm always willing to talk, and that's why I suggested the mediation, and I'm participating in it fully, and I'm hoping that it's going to come to a good, positive outcome.
Meanwhile, several posts on the Teachers Union Facebook page reflect on the Chicago Teachers Union strike, saying things like, the CTU can only lead by example. It is up to us to make things work here for us. We can follow their example, but we cannot get what they got by doing nothing. And they are the first to draw a line in the sand. We have yet to have the guts to draw our line, but that time is coming. I wish we could do more to help those brave teachers in Chicago. What about it, HSTA? Neither side in the federal mediation had an estimate of how long it will take, nor any public forecasts of the mediation outcome. Gina Mangieri, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.